Shihab says he's been praying on the bed for so long. What to do? What was in the past is in the past. It's accepted, inshallah, because of your ignorance of the ruling. However, praying on the bed is permissible, providing that the bed and the mattress itself is hard. When I put my forehead and my hands, they do not sink. Rather, there is a hard surface that I can place my forehead and hands and knees, etc. on. And if this is the case, the prayer is valid.